In this video, we will cover using the Jabber chat window. In order to start a chat, select the plus button in the top left corner. Once you do so, you can search someone by name or select someone from the menu and hit start chat. You are also able to start a chat by clicking this blue icon anywhere in the application and can see any chats you've already started in the history section. Once you're in a chat window, you can attach a file, send a screen capture, edit how your font will look, or send an emoji. If it would be easier to call somebody, you can select the phone icon in the top right corner. If you would like to add the person you are chatting with as a contact, select the person with the plus sign next to them. In this menu, you can add more people, decide a group that they will be in, and then select add when you're finished. By clicking the small person with the hamburger menu next to them, you'll be able to add more people to that chat. In order to add someone, simply click the add people button and type in their name or select from the menu and select start group chat.